Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you don't know who I am, my name is Queen. So I don't know if I should say long time no vlog or anything, but excuse me for that. I've been, you know, MIA. Anyways, welcome to another vlog. So on today's agenda, we're gonna go in Toronto. There's this thing called CNE. I've never been to that, but you know, first time for everything, you know. Anyways, it's more like an exhibition event. It's a summer event, something like that. I want you guys to come with me, get ready with me. As you see, you know, it's giving. It's giving. But anyways, get ready with me. I'm gonna shower, I'm gonna get ready, I'm gonna go with everybody here, with my family and everyone. So spend a good day with me. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you comment, make sure you like, make sure you engage. Guys, I promise I'm coming back. I've been, you know, silent for a few days, but I'm back better and consistent. Well, anyways, make sure you subscribe, make sure you like, make sure you enjoy this video, and come with me.
One eternity later.
Anyways, guys, this is the top that I'm wearing, but it's so big. I don't know yet how I'm gonna style it. You see how I do my hair? It's not... You see how I do my hair? I don't do too much. I just take this shoelace, I'm in, and tie my hair with it. It's very cutesy, very mindful, very demure. Mm-hmm. Yeah? What? Is this a forehead dimple? This is how I do my hair. This is how I do my hair. Very demure. Very cutesy. Ah! No, for sure. Wait. I know that it's... Wait a second. Give me a minute. As you see, if you don't know, if you don't stalk me on my socials, I took out my braids and my hair has grown. This hit is not cutesy at all. Anyways, I'm all done. Little makeup, hair done. I'm not sure about the hair, but this is what I can manage to put on. Some rings. Wait a minute. To add on a little green. This is from Shein. I mean, you'll see the whole outfit reveal. And I'm sweating. We don't mind that. It's hot. So, let's go.
Soften up the mess, drop it in the water, let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme.
Well, let's go. My hair is already a mess. But do we care? No. Je t'en prie, vraiment.
Save her mind, hold her hand, and don't believe a lie. You understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do, and you gon' make it through now. Tell about the healer, greater is the one within.
Guys, we didn't go to the event. Change of plans because it rained. But apparently
it was great. And
apparently we're going somewhere to see some friends, and we'll see if we're gonna go somewhere else, you know, to go out and everything for fun. But we didn't go.
Say hi to my Apparently, it rained.
It stormed.
But I feel like it will end in September, so we could make some time to go there. But now you're looking good. This guy complained the last time that he was wearing a bonnet and everything, but all glammed up and everything.
Apparently
he's being a gentleman.
I am gentleman, not the bro.
We all look good. Zaza! I look good. Bonita, I feel bonita. I feel bonita. See the outfit, man. See the outfit. Whatever. Anyways, look at me. All eyes on me. The outfits.
1 eternity later.
I'm gonna get some ice cream.
Soften up the mess. Drop it in the water. Let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind. Hold her hand. And don't believe a lie, you understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet. Teach her how to jump and how to stretch when she reach, like the angels do, and you gon' make it through now. Tell about the healer, greater is the one within a column.
Olga! I know, we look pretty. We look
demure.
We look very demure.
Cutesy,
very mindful. We didn't do too much. So today I swam a good sea hog to make up for this reservoir.
Yo, bro.
Tugiye kurya ice cream cyangwa tukajya kurya kaboroshete.
Twese.
Muyirya muyimare.
Oya,
muyirya muyimare. We're going to the machine room to eat brochette. Aka brochette ke asaine. No. My kada is full. It's currently like 10:40 something. Yeah. We're gonna see how it goes. was good.
Ma, naya kunin da anjing kan.
For watching today's part of the vlog, and I'm not sure if tomorrow we're gonna go to the event, to the CNE exhibition or something like that, but if we do, I'll take you guys along. But if not, this is gonna be the end of this video. I hope you liked it, and make sure to subscribe, make sure to stay tuned, make sure to share this, comment, and give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys when you see me.